top, same on my peak. Everything they said was out of my reach. So close to that, I heard it all fall into me.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. Representing the Usos from San Francisco, California, weighing in at 228 pounds, Jay Uso.
The legacies of the Wild Samoans, Rikishi, and even The Rock carry on each time Jey Uso steps into the ring.
Are you right about that, Cole? The Uso Samoan heritage runs deep, and it's something Jimmy and Jay carry with great pride.
Two of WWE's absolute best preparing to square off here.
Hey, the bell hasn't even rung.
Makes the cover, and the official finally signals for the match to begin, but tremendous damage has already been dealt.
Yeah, he's gonna have to figure a way to make up some ground.
Look out, Heath Slater, what a maneuver.
Shoulders down, and a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues. Ooh, that was too close. Jay needs to get away and regroup.
Why don't you tell us your thoughts on Jey Uso?
Look out, Heath Slater is measuring. Oh dear God, look at that. A DDT on the apron, that's gotta be it.
Heath Slater softened up here. Oh man, how much damage did that cause to the neck? I'm not sure I can watch this.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
Jey Uso making his statement as we speak.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
And this heartless attack continues.
Oh, man, this is getting tough to watch.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. And he gets out of the way. Got out of the way of that one.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Uh-oh.
There's the super kick.
Man, and it was right on the button.
And will this be it?
It may be.
The strikes have a little extra on them tonight.
That was a heavy shot. Oh no, Heath Slater with the opportunity. Looking for all the glory here. Jey Uso showing some adversity right now.
Submission locked in, and this might be it.
There's no escaping this. Watch it!
What strength, fighting his way out. Making a statement here.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
Surprised by a devastating kick.
Oh, man. Didn't see that one coming.
And he dodges that one.
Heath Slater is really going to town right now.
And he gets out of the way.
And we're seeing a vicious attack to the back.
Man, talk about putting a target on someone's back. The shoulders are down.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use, he's got it locked in. Will this be it?
Do
Slater looks unstoppable right now. He's really rocking and rolling.
What a win.
Man, he's got to feel great. Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights.
Victory here in one-on-one action.
Man, this guy looks like he's ready to tear through the entire locker room. And I wouldn't put it past him.
And that's it for this week of SmackDown. Good night, everybody.